Bob here. I want to do another restoration. My son bought this or gave it to me years and years ago, and I saw it all dirty and I thought I'll clean it up and give it to him because I think he wants to make some sort of a barbecue, put lights in it or something. I don't really know, but I'll leave it up to him. So I'm going to clean it up and see what it looks like. Well, that's blooming marvellous. It's an old wimpy sign. I tell you, you youngsters won't remember that. You always got McDonald's. I said, this goes back into the 50s, or perhaps earlier than that in America. Fantastic, that. Beautiful looking thing, isn't it? Gorgeous. Well pleased with that. Car, like new. Over. I'm going to do the outside at the bottom now. Oh, this is a bit better. A bit wetter, I think this is. Thank you. Oh, bloody hell, there's a lot of bloody mouse or something. Oh, there it is. Won't come off. Been painted on, there it is. Well, I don't know what that is. Oh, it won't come off. I'll have to get some white spirits on that or something and get that off. Some kid must have painted that on there, I suppose, or something like that. I don't know. I'll get some white spirit on that, I think. And then he can have it then and put his silly lights in it. That's the best I can do. I'll have to get some white spirit to clean that off, and I'll make another video of it and see what it looks like, see if it comes up nice and clean.